Hello and welcome. You're watching WION World is One. Well, we are cutting across to live visuals of the US President Donald Trump and the French President Emmanuel Macron at the French-American D-Day celebrations. Today is the 75th anniversary of the Normandy landings, which was the biggest invasion by sea in history during the World War II.
Timothy Mallard.